Well, good evening. There were 103 couples who put their names into that drawing to get the very first marriage license in Cook County of 2023. And when the winning couple was picked last week, it turned out to be a couple who's been together longer than some marriages last.
I am absolutely thrilled.
When it's love, sometimes it's worth the wait.
I do.
To be first.
I do.
She said it loud.
For Mandy Fila and Daniel Ferguson, that wait just ended.
I now pronounce you married. Daniel, you may salute your bride.
Because in a small ceremony, the couple from Brookfield this morning became the first in Cook County to be married in 2023.
This is one of the highlights of the year.
Cook County Clerk Karen Yarbrough officiated.
Let's see. Here we go.
It was a week ago she selected their names in an online drawing, one of 103 couples who submitted their names for consideration.
Oh my goodness, look!
Mandy's dad was watching it live.
Everybody was blowing up our phone, so yeah, that's how we found out.
And a week later, surrounded by their families and their two kids, Mandy and Dan, together for 13 years, finally put a ring on it.
Best case scenario, really.
This definitely was worth a week. This is a great way to do it.
For their kids.
They didn't expect it to happen.
And the rest of the family, this is a moment to celebrate.
I'm so glad for them. They have their lovely family, and I love them all.
All this time they've been together, they love each other. That's what counts. Daniel, Mandy, you are official.
Thank you. We've got it pretty good, so I hope it just keeps going this way. Great kids, great family, great friends. Can't ask for much more.
In addition to that marriage license, the first one of 2023, the couple also got a number of gifts that come along with being the very first couple in Cook County. Mandy says that she's never really won anything before, so today felt very special to her. In the Loop, Sean Lewis, WGN News.